One day, Ram and Sheep had a little argument, and out of annoyance, Ram walked out on Sheep in hopes of returning home after his anger might have subsided. Sheep was left all alone, sad and confused. Lamb, their horse friend, while playing in the neighborhood, saw a strange man appear all of a sudden. He began to shiver, skipping out of great fear. Then he ran back home, shouting, "Mommy, Mommy!" Having become depressed, Sheep had withdrawn to herself. So with all the shouts from the little lamb, she didn't even bother to open her eyes to ask what the matter was all about. She remained mute and unconcerned. Alas, the strange man walked in and quickly put his rope into Sheep's neck. That was when she opened her eyes, but it was too late to do anything. With no struggle, Sheep followed the man. Naturally, the little lamb just followed in their trail without having to be tied. On getting to the man's domain, behold, Sheep was shocked to see Ram already tied to a stake.
Thank you.